that's messed up. Jeez.
You asshole! I'm not a kid! I'm not your sister! I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you! Join her team and the sky's the limit! Hey, Barrett? Were you really walking the whole way?
Yep.
Calm's still pretty far, though, isn't it?
Another full day, give or take.
Question. When my mom says a full day, she means from the time you get up in the morning till the time you go to bed. But for me, it means from the time you get up in the morning all the way through till the time you get up the next morning. So, which is it for you?
Gotta go with Elmira on that one.
That's a relief.
Is it, though?
Cloud, bet you've had to hoof it from sunup to sundown tons of times. This is all just same old, right?
That's right. But even so, we're all gonna need to stop and rest. Especially you.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, marching into the unknown ain't easy. But don't worry, because I'm here to lead the way.
That's comforting.
Of course it is. All right, everyone. Hmm? Let's stop here for a minute. Leader's orders. Now breathe in that fresh air. Oh. Huh? Actually, scratch that. Let's, save it for later, when we're not so close to Midgar.
Guess this is goodbye, City of Mako.
Like this?
Yep, just like that.
Cool.
Oh, no way! A car!
who's not played the original. This is when they head to the chocobo farm.
What is it with these damn birds?
Sorry about that.
No need to apologize, ma'am.
Look at that. Where's a roof when you need one?
Gonna be okay?
Should be, but weird. My stomach's in knots.
That's its way of telling you it's hungry. Let's move!
It's been a while, huh? Long time no see. How you been? Listen. Hey.
Chapter select. The section is there. Anywho, that's the end of the Yuffie episode. This wasn't that long of a DLC, to be honest. Honestly, if I didn't do any of the side stuff, I probably would have finished this in about 3 or 4 hours. Maybe? I didn't enjoy it. I sort of like what they did with Yuffie and the Sonon character. I feel like they did more, backstory on him. Actually, a lot more backstory on him, more so than the others, which I guess it was expected. The deep ground stuff. I did hear that that was gonna be a thing. You know, in the original compilation, that doesn't happen until Dirge of Cerberus with Vincent, which I'd be interesting to find out if we even get to Vincent by the end of part two. But that being said, I also enjoyed the new endings. Like, it just gave me hype for part two, so I can't wait for when that finally comes out. But anyway, that's the end of this. You guys enjoyed my content. You know what to do. You hit that like button, comment, and share. You're new to my channel and you enjoy my content, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. All my social media is in the descriptions down below. And yeah, that's the end of this series. We got another... I guess we got a busy schedule with the Black Panther expansion going on with Marvel's Avengers, as well as the Ghost of Tsushima Director's Cut with the Iki Island expansion, so look out for that. But until then, you guys have a good one, and deuces.